I understand that you are considering trying to, you're already a public official, you're already an elected official, of maybe upgrading to D.C. to see if there's more that you can do. Tell me about your plans. Tell me about your plans.
Well, you know, I listened to the account of what happened, and all I can think about is my heart breaking for Dante. His son, his little man, is going to turn two around the same time that I'm bringing another baby into the world. My wife and I are bringing a daughter, and her name is going to be Justice because of the fight that we still have before us. And when we think about the struggles that we're facing and the fact that these challenges are not only real, they're structural and they're generational, and that we need healing right now, and we have to come together across racial divides, across geographical divides, across partisan divides to acknowledge that this is a fight for our future. I'm committed to that here in Kentucky. And that is why today I emphatically and urgently announced an exploratory committee for U.S. Senate to take a stand, to build a movement, to finally remove Rand Paul from office so that we can have leaders in every level of government that give a damn about our lives and will fight for us, not against us, because we all deserve the chance to pursue our dreams and surpass them, and to live gainful lives, and to be okay in our cars with air freshener in our windows, or be okay in our homes at night as we drift off to sleep, and know that we don't have to decide between putting food on the table or affording our insulin. We can do deeper work to heal and to actually speak to the changes we need. And that's what I want to do by example, committing my life to this work. And I believe that Kentucky's ready for a change, just like this country is, and I'm going to do my part in it.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. You should know that you can follow today's top stories and breaking news and catch up on your favorite MSNBC shows all in one place. Download the NBC News app today.